appreciate any help, but friend, there's no better help than to identify yourself with us and say, brothers, we are with you. We are with you, we feel it, and we are praying, we stand with you in this fight, the battle. That's what a suffering church needs to hear.